Hello, back here to Juventus. I think we was on a good, well, I think we was on a good run before I saved it last. I renew? He's still playable. When's his contract up? 04. Doesn't want to. He's hardly getting used anyway. Yeah, 3-0, 3-0, 1-1. Well, no goal conceded and five away at Genoa next. Yeah, my strongest team's like basically fully fit as well. Cheetah, Arfison, Eliano. Salas is out at the moment though. I could play Trezeguet in that role. While he's out, and then try O'Neill out in the free role. Or actually Guzman. Give Guzman some games. What's Guzman's work rate? Never gets tackling, so I'll leave him like that. Outside the match squad. Okay. Check he's not pressing yet. Bringing Edward, Del Piero. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna take, what's Del Piero's dribbling? Because it's low. So I'm gonna take him off run with ball and just through balls. Possibly long shots maybe. And I'm gonna have Nedved run with ball. Try that. Really poor first half, like that up front. Del Piero back on, run with ball. Let's actually switch Trezeguet around and bring on Romano for Guzman. And then just put Romano back on. Playmaker. Target man. What about Del Piero? Leave Del Piero and Trezeguet. Forward runs. Shorten it. Is he on mix still? Just put him back like that. There's nothing going right at the moment. Trisco's done better since he's pulled in. There's free roll. Del Piero as well. To the man, so I want him on 15. And direct. God, what a weird game. Why am I? I'm just not winning any tackles or headers at the moment. It's really strange. Okay, so when do you expire? 07? I shouldn't be drawing away against Gennaro. I should be beating him easily. There's something weird with the right backs, like all season. I don't know if to put it back on hard tackling or not. Let's put both centre backs back on hard. Actually, because Trezeguet plays well like that. He doesn't need to be on run with ball either. He's knackered. Del Piero. I could play Guzman there, Connor. Guzman. Trezeguet's tight, needs a rest. Rams injured. Let's play Tida this game. Oh, David's back. Do I want to keep it on direct? Well, I'm at home. And they're playing that fucking shit again. I'm just gonna. Belushi. I have to zone all. I'm gonna zone all these. I'm just gonna zone all. Zone all. Zonal Davids, Zanoni, Zonal, but not press with him. That's my mom. They got Malevski. David's struggling, let's put him on pressing then as well. Are they still playing the same? Yeah. Fuck off. No, that was lucky I didn't check that. Why is he? Should be 24. Another super key, fucking 8 again. If I don't win the Empoli game, then I'm just gonna fucking get really pissed off. I don't think I've played in a game this season on there where the opposition goalkeeper hasn't played higher than an 8. It's just ridiculous. Milan is second, but they lost. God, Lazio are running away with it. Even if I win my game in hand, I'm still 7 points behind. Del Piero's back. What do I do in Nedved? Nedved's like been really weird this season. Let's just leave that off of Trezeguet then and keep Romano on that. Riggy. Yes. Actually, yes. Sinani. That's Iliano. Let's play Iliano in this game. Let's go with Del Piero and Nedved. 7. I needed a home, an easy home game after some weird performances. And my team's like, doesn't feel physically fit at the moment. Yeah, he never is back. I'll just save it as new Juve because he just looks better. He looks solid defensively and good going forward. Whatever settings I've changed it on. That was 6. Looks better for the goal difference. How long has it been running for? Because there's a bit of a gap now for the next game. Well, it's only been 18 minutes, but I'll save it for now. Because it will take about 5 minutes just to click through. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.